Hi there. This is Mark Edelman, speech-language pathologist, and welcome to the Teaching of Talking. You know, I'm out for my walk this morning, and boy, you can sure tell that the seasons are changing. We're all feeling it. We all know that summer is gone and fall is here, and it's a brand new season. So it's a brand new opportunity because it's a brand new season and there's lots of new things on the horizon when the seasons change. You know, there's different things that grow differently. There's events, sporting events, and there's just so much that changes with the seasons. And this particular video is just a reminder that change is good. Change is real good. In fact, change is, as I think, what makes life full of spice. Yeah, so it means that when there's change, there's new opportunity. When there's change, we can start doing new things. We can start to experience new things. And that's what's so nice about a change of season. And you know, there's also changes in treatment of aphasia and apraxia. A lot of times, you know, you may be going along and you may be getting speech therapy, or maybe you're not getting speech therapy, and you've kind of been in that season of not doing much. Well, just know this is a new season and this is a wake-up call so that you can make some changes because a new season is here. You can make some changes for better talking. You can make some changes for learning how to help your loved one speak better. It's just full of opportunity, the change of seasons. And so this little video is just to remind you that the seasons have changed and there's wonderful opportunity in every season. And this is your opportunity to take advantage of learning the Teaching of Talking method, which will help your loved one speak better. Or if you have aphasia or apraxia and you need help, then you can reach out and consider changing what you're doing, changing the method that you're doing if you're not happy with it, or changing the therapist that you have if you're not happy with that either. So, it's just a beautiful morning and a beautiful time for change. This is Mark Edelman, speech-language pathologist, wishing you a wonderful day. If you like this little video, please give us a thumbs up. And if you'd like to subscribe, please do so. And below the video are lots of links that will help you get access to our books, to our video courses, or even to schedule a free Get Acquainted visit with me to find out more about what can be done for your loved one with a communication problem or a speaking difficulty. This is Mark Edelman. Have a great day. Have a great week, a great month, a great year, and of course, a good lifetime. Bye-bye now.